Looking good, Sam.
Feel good.
Good enough to race?
Sure, to the lighthouse.
You got it. When do we start?
We just did.
Cheated back there.
If you're not cheating, you're not trying. See you tomorrow. Boyfriend called. Well, if it's about tonight, I got it.
When are you gonna nail that boy down? Because if you're not interested, he's looking awful good to me.
Well, maybe that's what this trip to paradise is all about. Warm up those fingers, Trace. I want these quick so I can clear my desk and get the hell out of Dodge.
Yes, sir?
Dated 420. Possible fraud.
Yeah?
Boss wants you, Sam.
About what?
I think it's a new case.
Oh, boy.
Come in, Sam. Sit down.
Actually, I was just finishing up some casework. I was heading out.
On vacation, I know. But Doris and I were having a little chat I wanted you in on. Sit down. About the Bible. Abraham and Isaac. You know the story, Sam?
Yeah, the ram and the...
The sacrifice. In the end, it wasn't important that Abraham slay Isaac, only that he was willing to. I've just offered Doris a case most people would kill for. But he has a date this weekend.
I said I'd cancel.
Too late. You can go, Doris. Sam's choice now.
So, what's the case?
A fella named Harry Augerman runs a transport company we handle in the Northwest. Son of a gun was hauling 12 million payroll to Alaska, cash, when he crashed in the coastal range. All they've found so far is the plane. No body and no money.
Leaving us liable for the cash.
Unless we find it or can prove the whole thing was a fraud.
And you want someone to go up there? For how long?
As long as it takes. There's a bonus if you nail it. And a promotion. But it's like Abraham. You have to be willing to go up the mountain. Now, Doris hesitated. Are you going to hesitate, too?
No, sir.
There you are. Just one second, okay?
Sorry I'm late.
Don't worry. Give me time to get some work done. So what do you think?
Very cheery.
You think it's too morbid?
Morbid.
I thought I might put it in the shop.
That'll certainly fit. It's wonderful. Just like you.
Let's hope the art snobs are gonna agree with you.
Mm-hmm.
How's your day?
Long.
I can't wait to get to the islands with you. No paint, no phone, no insurance frauds. Just you and me.
Oh, dear.
And plenty of drink. Feel like some wine?
I need a cigarette.
Of course. How could I forget?
Talk.
About what?
About the opening.
You can't come, you gotta work. That's all. So make it up to me on the hours.
It's about that, too. Look, this case came up. This really great case. If I nail this, promotion, bonus, everything.
Don't do this again, Sam. Not this time, please.
I have to take this, John.
You don't have to. You want to take it. Look, you always say you want to be together, right?
Of course.
But what do you do? What do you do, Sam? Again and again and again.
Look, I wouldn't ask you to give up something like this, something this important. Look, this is my job. This is what I do. I love what I do. I love you too, but I mean, there's always going to be time for a vacation.
Forget work. Do it for me just once, please.
2 weeks. That's all I need. I'll be done. What are you doing?
Calling you a cab. Choices matter, Sam. You just made yours.
So you think Agerman died?
You ever try crashing a plane into a hunk of granite? Ain't that easy to just walk away.
But there's no evidence he died.
Ain't none that he lived, either. The thing went down the middle of nowhere. Not telling what creature dragged his body off and picked it apart. You'd die up there, Ms. Clark. The wilderness will swallow you whole.
Yeah, does it swallow money, too?
Well, that is a point, isn't it? You ever do any fly fishing?
No, maybe next time.
More tooth than you think.
I'm sure. Look, I know that you don't believe that there's been a crime committed yet. So urgency isn't your concern, but it is mine. I need to see the crash for myself.
Can't do it. Got things that'll keep me busy here till Saturday.
I'll go alone.
Not where you're driving. Might say four-wheel drive, but it don't have the pull. Besides, a pretty little lady like yourself might have a lot of trouble tromping around in them woods.
Are you trying to con me? I have photos and a detailed map. I can see it's a clear shot.
Well, maps, you know, is what they seem.
All right.
Like I said, you wait till Saturday. I'll take you myself.
But by then, whatever creature took that money could be halfway around the world.
Go on your own. There's nothing I can do for you.
You've made that very clear. See you when I get back, Mr. Nolte.
Thank you.
Hey, Miss Trace. Make this to the Augerman file. The trail leading into where the crash is plain as day. Star Ranger's either crooked or lazy or both. I think a few crisp hundreds bought our pal Harry Augerman a little help. Call of the Wild, Trace. This is Sam Clark signing off from the middle of nowhere.
Fear, you'll be all right. E.T. E.T. Sorry. Don't get too many visitors up here. Well, you're bleeding. You all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. I rolled my car a ways back. Can I use your phone?
Oh, sorry. No phone. I do have a radio, though. There's a ranger down in the valley. Sometimes I can raise him.
No. You have a car?
No car. I do have some water, though. Why don't you come inside? I'll clean up that cut. Don't worry, he won't bite. Come on. Good boy, DK. Good boy. You have a seat on the bench here. Now, take it back.
Thanks.
People call me Doc.
People call me Samson.
So, what brings you to my mountain, Samson?
Samantha Clark, actually. I work for an insurance company. I'm up here investigating a plane crash.
A little four-seater?
Yeah, you seen it?
Well, like I said, it's my mountain.
Well, how far is it from here?
You know, first thing we gotta do is take a look at that arm. It doesn't look too good. Here. Well, your window smashed when you crashed, didn't it?
Yeah.
You took a big chunk of it with you.
Can you get that out?
Well, I don't have much for the pain.
Can you get it out?
Yeah. You probably want a drink, though. Here.
Or two.
Well, fortunately, I just what the doctor ordered. A breath of Crevassier and a double dose of 151 rum. Never fails.
Guess you like rum.
Purely medicinal. Plus, I don't get to the store a whole hell of a lot. Here. Drink it. But you got it down it all at once. Good. 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 Nothing cleanses like 151. All right, let's give this a shot. Now, hold still. Oh, we're gonna hurt a little bit.
Look, I really need to get to that plane.
Well, it's a little late to go after it now. Plus, I guarantee the plane will be there tomorrow.
Well, if you don't mind, I just have a few questions.
Well, fine. Why don't we talk about it over dinner?
Well, what'd you see when you were there?
I insist. Let's talk about it over dinner.
Okay. Bring on dinner.
Good. You'll probably want to clean up a little bit, though.
Sure, I'll just use your sink or a bowl or something.
Well, okay. But you might prefer the bath.
The bath?
Well, we may not be the Four Seasons, but we do have some amenities.
Okay.
I'll warm up some water. While you're taking a bath, I'll whip up a little dinner. And, Samson, don't worry. I don't cut hair.
If you could just show me on the map where we are. I know that we're in a Kent. Wow.
Look, if you want me to take you to the plane, I will. But let's talk business later, all right? First, we eat.
Okay. What do you do up here, Hunt?
Up here, if you don't hunt, you don't live.
Where are all the stuffed heads?
Well, I don't hunt for trophies.
Ranger One calling Doc Kovac.
Excuse me.
Ranger One calling Doc Kovac. Ranger One calling Doc Kovac. Come in, Doc.
The good ranger. Doc here, what's up?
Yeah, I'm just calling back to see if you caught wind of that willful young lady I told you about.
Nope. Not yet, anyway.
Well, she was dead set on going up that way. For her sake, I hope she didn't. But keep your eyes open, just in case. God help you, though, if you meet her. This is one cast iron bitch.
Well, thanks for the warning. Over and out.
You knew I was coming up here?
Well, like I said, this is my mountain. But the question now is, Miss Cast Iron Bitch, is white wine or red? Should be another bottle of red on the bottom shelf there.
Yeah, got it. You didn't tell me you found anything in the crash.
Well, you didn't ask.
You have this jacket?
It's warm. I can use it.
Was there any blood in the plane?
Some. Not enough to mean anything.
So, Doc, why do they call you that? Now, let me guess. Okay, Army medic, Vietnam. Got burnt out, came home, and headed for the hills.
You got it.
Well, okay. Harvard med, top of the class, thought it was too bourgeois, came home to...
Xanadu, to build my stately pleasure dome.
Okay. Anthro, Berkeley, doctor of philosophy, headed off on the trail of Margaret Mead and never came back.
Right again.
So who are you?
Well, maybe I came up here to get away from those questions.
Please don't tell me you came here to find yourself.
No. I know who I am. It's not as if I decided not to mix in the world of men. It's just that I'm better at playing by myself. Roy Orcon, Zen monk who had the right idea.
I'm impressed.
Don't be. Language is easy. It's animal behavior. Now, that's a tough read.
Really? How about mine?
Very complex. A web of contradictions. I see a woman who loves to work out. And works out compulsively. And yet smokes like a fiend. A woman who covers over her ambition with a civilized mask. But underneath it all, she's driven. She's a hunter. And she lives for the chase. We better get an early start. That plane's a long way away. Wake-up call. I pack for the trail. Grab your stuff and let's rock. Some help.
It's you.
Long ago and far away.
Thought you didn't hunt for trophies.
That's not a trophy. That's a totem. There's a difference. Most native cultures believe you don't just kill your prey, you honor it. The greater the prey, the greater the honor. The body dies, but the spirit lives on.
What was it?
Cougar. It's a killer. Got my other dog. I had to take her down. You better go.
Hey,
That's beautiful. Must be wonderful to live out here.
Yeah. What do you do down there? I don't call living. So, you think this pilot, this,
Augerman.
Augerman. You think he's off to Monte Carlo with the money?
Well, maybe not Monte Carlo, but somewhere, yeah.
Well, what if he's not? What if he's dead?
Then I want to see the body.
Well, now, it seems to me he'd have a hell of a time just trying to find his way out of here.
Unless he had help.
We found a friend. Or maybe I should say, it found us.
What is it?
Cougar.
What?
We're being hunted.
Oh, my God.
It's like a kind of dance. First comes the stalking, and the chase, and then the kill. Like a cosmic game of hide and seek.
When do we get to say Ollie Ollie Oxen Free?
You head off in that direction. I'll get a beat on him from back here.
Take it. The dance doesn't end till it's a kill. Go on.
No, you kill it. You shot it. Put it out of its misery.
Eat. The beast is dead. You can't undo that.
I don't eat cat.
Come on. Just one bite. You have to.
I don't have to do anything.
To not eat this animal dishonors it. In native cultures, the hunt is like a ritual. Animal gives up his spirit so that man can live. They call it spirit. We call it calories. Come on. For the ritual. See, that's not so bad, is it? You like it. Just like the hunt. You just needed a taste.
Like isn't exactly the word I'd use.
You tell me when you felt more alive and out there today. Everything was on the line. Everything. Maybe I'm wrong. Maybe you're not like me.
I'm not. What?
It struck me as funny, that's all. Because your prey has two legs instead of four, you think you're somehow different. I tell you what. Let's do a little test, huh?
Wait a minute.
Experiment. Mind if I look in here for a sec?
Yes.
Well, just hold your horses. Let's see, what do we got here? Ah. Okay, what's this? Huh? Fashion? In the middle of nowhere? This is bait, Sam. Sexual bait.
Don't flatter yourself.
It's you I'm flattering. If I asked you to forget about Argument right now, to forget about all of it, could you? We're hunters, Sam. Both of us.
This under the stars thing.
Beautiful, isn't it?
Yeah. It's beyond beautiful.
Ah, there's someone you should know pretty well. Orion, the hunter.
Very funny.
And there. Up there. That's someone you probably don't know, but should. Natives around here call her the woman who married a bear. The story is, she fell in love with this bear, and one night she ran off with him deep into the woods. Eventually she came back to her village, but inside she changed. No one could tell, but she knew. He was still inside her, and always would be.
And the bear?
Bear's heart was broken. He flew up into the sky. And he became that bright star right up there. You see him?
Hmm.
Every night he comes out, gets up real close to her, but never touches.
So, how much did he pay you?
You think I let Augerman out of here, don't you? What if I told you I didn't?
Not sure I'd believe you.
Well, what if I told you I did?
I don't know.
Thank you.
No.
No is a powerful word.
No.
Very good.
Better get dressed. Morning's grown old already. It's hot coffee in the pot there.
How far is it to the plane?
About a mile or so. A few hills, a few valleys. Meet Harry Augerman. Harry? Sam.
What the hell's going on? Did you?
Did I what? Now, according to you, I let old Harry out of here. Now I'll lead you out of here.
Because you were right, girl.
About the money, about everything. About Harry. He tried to pull one over on you. He faked a crash on my mountain. But I had other plans.
What plans?
See, Harry was a hunter too. Just a shadow next to you.
What are you talking about?
The dance, Sam. Oh, come on. You've been playing it since you got here. With Harry, with me. But all that's nothing compared to now. Multiply that cougar by 1,000. Maybe you'll get an idea of how alive, how truly alive you're about to feel. All right. And these are the rules, Sam. Just like I gave Harry. So listen carefully. Here's a gun. Don't be afraid. You take the gun. Go ahead, take it. Good. All I'll have is my bow. And I'll give you a head start. A count of 500. So, this is how we'll begin. First the stalk, then the chase. And then, well, I guess we'll see, won't we? You're gonna love this, Sam. No idea what a gift I'm giving you. See, most people, they just sleep their lives away. But in the hunt, you live. Here. Now, Sam. No bullets. You gotta be patient, Sam. You want bullets? I got bullets. One, two, three, four, five. You only got 6 bullets, Sam. Don't spend them all in one place. 7. 8, 9.
Give you another count of 500. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten,
getting closer.
Please send help. I'm in Doc Kovac's cabin. He's trying to kill me. Please.
Ranger? Anybody? Hello, please come in. Somebody please send help. I'm in Doc Kovac's cabin. He's trying to kill me. Please? Anybody? Hello, is anybody there? Please send help. Please send...
Found something. Probably him, but it'd take a while to know for sure. You okay?
I just don't know how many people must have come up here.
Probably never know.
Thank you.
Sam? Sam? What happened?
I killed someone. Every time I look at the park, it's like I'm back there. Surrounded again by the forest. I'm with him. I just can't shake him.
I know.
No, you don't know. It wasn't like I just killed him in self-defense.
But Sam, he tried to kill you.
I trapped him. I burned him. Was to kill him. That's all I thought about.
Why didn't you call me?
I didn't think you wanted to see me.
Nonsense. I love you, Sam. Sleep.
When I sleep, I dream. Will you stay here with me?
Of course. I'll stay as long as you want me to. Maybe you should see someone.
I just need some time.
I'll call your office. Tell them you still need a few days.
I need to get back out there.
Sam.
I'll be fine.
Sam. Look. You don't have to be strong now. You're not in the woods anymore. You're here. You're home. You don't have to fight him anymore.
Sam, how are you?
Morning, Sam.
Welcome back, Sam.
Thank you.
Hey, Samson. Welcome back.
Yours, Fielder.
Hey, you.
Hey, Griffin said you weren't going to be back for another week.
Well, he was wrong.
You're bleeding.
Oh, my truck rolled.
I'll be right back. I just wanted to know if you're done with the argument file.
Yeah.
Because if you were, I wanted to give you this.
Open it, Sam. It's your bonus. And you're getting that promotion I promised. Because you've earned it, Samson. And then some.
Most people sleep their life away. Right now, I got more important things to do.
Why'd you say that?
Worried about sleeping.
Yeah.
I just mean I'd rather be awake and watch over you, that's all. Body hasn't been taken over by aliens or positive, has it? Certainly feels like sand.
Yeah.
Smells like sand.
Yeah.
It tastes like sand.
Oh, it must be sand.
Or an excellent facsimile. So why all this?
Celebrate.
Celebrate what?
My return. Miss Clark again.
Hello.
Hi. The records you sent show Mr. Kovac taking leave of absence in 85.
That's right. To go to New Guinea. Some sort of research.
Well, that's where they end.
Well, that is where they end. We don't have anything after that.
Okay. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Earth to Sam. I thought
I left my organizer here last night.
No, he probably took it home. Do you need a number?
Nah. Tomorrow's fine. I'm sure you want to get out of here.
I am supposed to meet somebody.
Well, go ahead, especially if this somebody is somebody new.
Well, new doesn't always mean new and improved.
Sure.
See you in the morning. Oh, I almost forgot. A package came for you while you were on the phone. It's on my desk. And it looks like a present. I'm telling you, that boyfriend of yours is golden. You don't bag him soon? Open season.
Consider him bagged. Go.
Bye-bye. Bye.
It's not that we doubt you, Miss
Clark.
We searched the building and there's no one there. And I got a call out to this
Nolte.
I want him to check the remains again. Then maybe we can find out what we have on this
detective. Lupowitz on the box. He needs to talk to you.
Good. Look, I'll be right back. Have some coffee or something. Relax. We ought to know something soon.
Relax.
Want me to get you some coffee?
No, I don't. Hello?
Sam?
Tracy?
I'm okay.
Where are you?
He's with me, Sam.
Where?
He told me to tell you. Just do what he says.
Tracy, where are you?
Tell Loverboy there that Tracy and I are admiring his paintings.
Get away from her, Doc.
I will. But first you should come over and see his show. Very interesting. Sort of a modern primitive.
They're at the museum.
It's okay.
No. He said he's gonna come back. He's gonna hurt me more if you don't do what he says. He said, this is how we begin.
What's that supposed to mean?
He's not gonna come after you again. You were just bait to lure me here. It's okay, honey. Hello.
You know what I've been thinking about, Samson?
What?
Geese. Canadian geese.
See, these geese mate for life. When one of them dies, the other one searches for it. Doesn't eat, doesn't sleep.
Just searches. Until it dies too. No more searching, Samson. I'm here. reborn into your world.
So, the body in the cavern, Augerman wasn't the only one, was he?
Oh, you are good, Sam. Here are the rules. This is between us. Just us. No police. Or everyone dies. Everyone you care about. We're on your turf now, Samson. This is your hunting ground. So let's see how good you really are.
I'm calling 911. Ask for Detective Cuneo. Tell him where we are. I'm going after him.
No, you're not, Sam. Not alone.
Stay with her.
Go, both of you. I'm fine. Go.
They inhale us, little bits of us, microscopic flecks of skin left behind wherever we go. How much did you leave behind, Sam? In the woods, in the wild.
There he is.
In the woods, which is where we're going. I'll finish what we started, darling. Finish our little ritual.
Go ahead.
Make your move so she can watch what I do to you. You know something, lover boy? You should have been there in the woods. You could have watched what I did.
It's just between us, huh?
You know something, lover boy? You're not worth the effort.
that if I were you. Yeah, you're right, Earl. This is between us.
Yo, buddy! The bar in your car. Get out.
Song in the city never changes. It's the illusion I hate the most. As if we can pave over what's still animal in us with concrete and asphalt. Stupid. The ancients believed that before the hunt was over, the hunter and the hunted merged, becoming each other. Becoming one. Just like we are.
I did this.
You did that.
Good. Turn around. I want you to see this.
I want you to see this. This is it, Sister Sam. This is the moment we've been waiting for. This is the kill.
Yeah.
Do it. Take me the way I'd take you. Do it!
I'm not you. Okay, here I go. This is really hard.
So where are we going?
To paradise.
It's about time, too. It's just a little girl, that's all.
Five. I know.
Ten. 11. 12. 13. 14.